watching the waves. Nothing can separate us, babe. Remember back then in the days, I had friends I sit and play with. But now I don't, I'm living my life and I'm on the phone. Yeah, you know I'm spitting this off the dome. Girl, you make me feel like I'm at home. Everybody makes us feel like we're nothing. But when we're together, you get to blushing. And somehow we always end up fucking. Our eyes tell us so, we don't need a discussion. Yeah, we're chilling, bae, it's just me and you. I hope you know that there's nothing we can do. There's nothing that we can really do. You said you love me and I love you too. If a dude messes with you, I will beat him so bad he looks blue. This is all the stuff that I'll go through, because I know this love is true. And if you need help trying to pursue, I'll help you all the way to your debut. And I'll keep helping until we grow old and do what we were told. Until we become bold and tell them that we cannot be controlled. You told me I would make it cause of my flows. Yeah, we're chillin', bae, it's just me and you. I hope you know that there's nothing we can do. Nobody believed in us, but we believed in ourselves. Hopefully I can look back on this when I'm in the 12th grade. I'll look back and see all the cards that I've been dealt. I wonder if they're good or they're bad. If they're good, then I'm glad. But if they're not, I still won't be sad. Cause I could have other things down in my path that's coming. Like I could be a dad, be a grad, or something that is rad. Yeah, we're chillin', bae, it's just me and you. I hope you know that there's nothing we can do. Bae, when you are in your feelings, you can tell me anything that you're not feeling, that I'm giving to you, or that you're giving to me. Cause I feel like we are meant to be. Nothing can stop you and me. We are the ultimate duo, and I let you know that I love you forever. You are smart and clever. We are together no matter the weather. When they ask if we'll break up, we both say never. When she wants time to herself, I let her. While she's doing that, I write her a letter. And when she feels cold, I give her my sweater. Cause I do not want to upset her.